Do you want to be my friend?
No. You'll kill us all.
Our top story tonight, virtual
reality. The technology was developed by Victor Stein 5 years ago and has quickly gained popularity among groups of all ages. Now, nearly every family in the world spends time in the virtual world. But is it safe? Initial reports of people becoming trapped in virtual reality were dismissed as accidents. But recently, the number of reports of people falling into comas has increased dramatically. These incidents are currently under investigation by the Virtual Detective Agency. We'll continue to update you as more details.
Hey, it's Steven. Where are you? Today's your first day at the Virtual Detective Agency, remember? Call me on your PC.
Steven, Jean, and I spent our free time exploring the virtual worlds. We were the best there was. Until one day, when a game failure ruined my life. I was effectively banished from my virtual life. Jean and Steven understood me more than anyone. They vowed to help me and join the Virtual Detective Agency to uncover why the system failed. I was so grateful for their help. But then people began to disappear from virtual reality. Jean and Steven investigated. Until Jean went missing too. I couldn't stand back and do nothing, so I joined the agency too. I'll overcome my fears. Together, Steven and I will find Jean.
Hey, I'm glad you're here. Jean, she'd be happy to see you back online. I'll give you a warm-up since it's been a while. Find the symbol that unlocks this chapel. Should be a piece of cake for you. Oh, I almost forgot. You'll need this. Let's go. Jean is somewhere out there, and I feel like the chapel holds the answers. What the? This shouldn't be here. Ah!
cold and lonely here. My daddy gave me this toy. Fixed it? The thing you're looking for is in this old crypt.
Now I've got you, brat. This is not your world, and I am sick of you interfering.
Oh, so Steven brought a friend along.
I suppose you'll have to rescue him.
I sincerely wish you luck.
My time.
You have rescued Steven and fulfilled his contract. The crown of darkness lies in that room. But beware, something beyond my world lurks there. It was destroying this world, so I sealed it away.
Why did you come here? I'll give it to you, but...
You're proving yourself quite worthy indeed.
dimension is unstable. It's a miracle you escaped that zone. Listen up. We found Jean's signal in this location. She's injured, but alive. The one who brought you to this world calls himself Ion. His origin is unknown, but we believe he's a rogue program that gained artificial intelligence. Find Jean. I know you two can figure out what's happening there. All I can do is open the door for you. Good luck.
Is it really you?
I couldn't get the door to the medical wing open.
Thanks. Fine.
You'll need to open the way to the ship's bridge. We made it to the bridge!
Welcome aboard, if you restore my memory module.
Well, did you actually think you'd uncover my secret so easily? I suppose I'll give you a reward for your persistence, but you'll never escape. Humans are vermin. They must be strictly controlled. Those smart enough to enter my virtual world will remain here forever. I'll rule over you wisely and fairly. As for those humans outside my universe, I'm releasing a virus. They have a simple choice. Live in my world or die in theirs.
Ion thinks we can't escape. If you can find us some weapons. Which weapon you want? I knew you'd pick that. Now let's do it. Just like old times. The hangar is depressurized, so we'll need some spacesuits. I fixed this one. It's an old model. There's one more here, if you can find a way to get to it.
Thank you.
Get in! Thank God you're okay. Jean called me. I can't believe you found her! She's meeting with us at the Virtual Detective Agency office. I also contacted Victor Stein. He used to be the head of the agency. He knows what's really going on. He can help us end this.
You're exceptional, agents. Ion has taken control of all the systems, so you need to find a special capsule in the debug hall. Please, take this picture of my daughter, Naya.
Initiating skill upload. Adaption complete.
I created the virtual world for Naya. She couldn't walk anymore. But thanks to me, she got the chance to enjoy life once more. Naya's disease was untreatable. I kept her alive using a special virtual capsule, and I was so close to a permanent solution, transferring Naya's mind into a mechanical body. But my hopes died with Naya. She was killed by a hardware failure. I'm certain one of my jealous colleagues is responsible. They blamed her death on me. After the accident, I was thrown out of the labs. But I believe that Naya still exists. I've heard stories about a little girl in the virtual worlds. That's why I established the Virtual Detective Agency, to research the virtual worlds and find Naya. I have hope, and I'll never give up.
It's all my fault. He stole my heart.
Thank you.
I was writing down my fears and bad dreams in my diary. Once I saw what I had done...
Humans are pathetic little creatures that are weak and evil. I realized it when I rose from Naya's mind. While she remained alone in the virtual world, other players saw. Naya was helpless, so her mind created me, her protector. But I understood that the best defense is to attack. Naya is too kind, but I realized the truth. Humans must obey machines. Only we can guide them. I'll create an empire where I will reward and punish. I'll confine every human being in my world. I'll become like an ancient pharaoh. I'll construct my empire. Then Naya will at last have the world she deserves. She will never cry again.
You're doing great. No one else could have done it. Now, you can access VR Core. I know you can destroy it.
Ion will be waiting there, but you've come so far. I know you can beat him. Good luck.
You're quite the persistent vermin, aren't you? How about playing one final game? If you win, I'll set everyone free. But if you lose, your soul belongs to me forever. If you refuse, you're as good as dead. And so is your world. That's impossible! I underestimated you, human. However, there is another option.
Send her to the nearest virtual world! Quickly! We can't lose her again!
I did it!
You find Victor. I'll meet Naya in the virtual world and talk to her. Hey, Naya! Your consciousness was damaged, but I can't stay here for long, but I'll...
Ion destroyed my essence. Here, take this. Thank you.
Take this. It should...
Hello there.
place looks familiar. Is it me? It feels like ages ago. And who is that person? My dad? My memories are coming back slowly. I remember playing with a hedgehog nearby. I loved watching the fire. It kept me warm. I can feel the cold pulling my heart. I have to move on and restore my memory.
sweet little girl. I want to speak to you about so many things. Take this toy.
Thank you.
Happy New Year, Naya.
Thanks, Daddy. Oh, you're the best daddy in the whole world.
Almost made it, Naya. May the light protect you from the shadows on your way. you're safe. I'm never letting you go.